My name is Destiny. I'm pretty, so I'm 14. My favorite color is blue. I've been at camp for 7 years. It's technically like a second home for me. The CIT is a counselor in training. You get chosen by your maturity level and how much leadership you show. It's basically all about showing respect and being yourself and representing Camp Felix and being a leader towards the younger girls.
Mm-hmm.
I definitely do have fun helping the younger ones. Like, I know they look up to me a lot. Well, I noticed that some kids in the beginning of the week, like, I feel like they hide in their shell and they're like, I feel like they're mellow. And I feel like by the end of the week, everyone is like their own type of leader. They gain some type of maturity, some type of friendship and bonds with other people.
Mm-hmm.
And honestly, I think that's a good thing because being by yourself does get boring. So once you have an experience of bonding with someone else, I definitely think it helps throughout the rest of your life. Like, you get to meet new people, and I think it's way easier. And it's like last minute, it can be like a week, and that same week I'll still be thinking of a song, and then like every day you'll hear me singing a verse, and it's like it does get really stressful. But I feel like with me as a performer, and I've been doing this for 7 years now, even when I was little, like my mom has videos of me singing with my brush when I was little, when I was like 4, and I feel like with all the stress and all the thinking and all the preparing, once I'm on stage, yeah, I do get a little nervous, like knowing that I'm gonna go up and perform in front of all these people. Some are strangers to me, and most of them are people I already know, so I feel comfortable.
Yeah.
And again, it feels like a second home, like moving around from place to place to place all these years. My only stability was camp, and it does take off a lot of weight off my shoulders, and performing in front of everyone is just amazing. Like, I feel like it's just, I go with the flow, and it's very calm and fun. I didn't think I would come back next year because my case is closing in November, and that honestly broke my heart because I feel like camp is definitely, again, a second home to me. So the song I chose kind of expresses everything I was feeling when I felt like I wasn't coming back. But now that I know I am coming next year, it's like, I don't know if I should sing the song or if I shouldn't. So it's like, I'm still debating. I just feel like if you ever feel like you have nowhere to go and you feel like you're never stable, or you feel like you have no one, or like you're like the loneliest person in the world, that is not true at all, because everyone here has gone through their own tragedy, their own sad story, their own lives, and I feel like when everyone comes together, it's just like literally one big happy family. And the funny thing is, no one is perfect, not one of us.